Give it up for Rudy Tucker.
Darkness, nothing. Then Rudy Tucker. He rises from his slumber and pulls off the covers to reveal his perfectly sculpted body. He places one foot, then the other, onto the cold, hard earth as he stands flexing his amazing six-pack. He skips the shower because of the constant grace that flows over him, cleansing him of all impurities, and proceeds to the bathroom to admire his own beauty. Who is that good-looking, sexy man, he says, as he stares at a picture of Nicholas Cage? Rita has a condition of beauty blindness. It causes him only to see himself when looking at people of similar beauty. It is a serious condition. Rita leaves the bathroom to go to the kitchen. He is obviously a huge man and needs some serious protein. So he cracks three eggs and chucks the whole thing like a pro. He then runs out of his home, much like how Blair Walsh ran off the field after missing a field goal and sees Millie walking to school. He approaches her with a question. I got this one, John. Millie Wines, will you go to prom with me?